The accident took place in Segamat district at around 10 a.m. 13 teenagers, including one girl, went for a jog along the Blue Katsap River. Three boys decided to go for a swim by a sand quarry. They soon struggled in the water. Five of their friends jumped into the river to rescue them. All are believed to have drowned. Authorities have retrieved three bodies so far.